say, lost track of time.
This is the day I defeat you.
That's the spirit. We'll just have to see if I can one-up you this time.
Shut your mouth. This is it. Prepare to lose.
Oh!
I've got to hand it to you, Vegeta.
Stop patronizing me, Kakarot. I've been training non-stop in order to finally defeat you.
Thanks to your hard work, I suppose we'll just have to call this one a draw.
What do you mean, a draw? Nonsense. You want to end it already? I'm not done yet. I still have energy. This next move will determine the winner. Prepare yourself, Kakarot.
Hold on. Are you sure? You're in pretty bad shape.
You're not doing much better. Ready or not, here it comes. Sweet victory will be mine. Take this.
Oh, stop. Why don't we take a break first?
Started shaking and the wind picked up out of nowhere.
Yeah, you're right. I wonder what's going on.
Why do I feel like this is somehow Goku's fault?
No way. Goku's been so much more relaxed recently. Why would that change out of nowhere?
You don't know that, man. It's been this peaceful because he's bottling it up. It's not just him. Vegeta does the exact same thing. I bet this is happening because they're bored and are fighting each other.
That makes a lot of sense. Can't say you're wrong.
After all that, it's still a draw.
It's not over yet.
Sorry, I can't even lift a finger.
Yep, that's it for me.
It's the same for you, right?
I hate to admit it, but I accept a draw. Just for now, but I vow to get even stronger. And next time, I will destroy you.
I had a feeling you'd say that.
With Goku defending Earth, the future looks bright, and his path to power continues onward.